right to the stadium for the highlights. Tom Brady, everybody wanting to see how he would look making his first start in the year. First quarter, though, and it was all about Bills quarterback Trent Edwards, Charles.
Yeah, he got off to a really nice start, keyed in part by the running game and then able to use the play action, a little mobility, hitting the rookie tight end Sean Nelson for the touchdown.
Bills on top 7-0. Jim Kelly says, what are you talking about? Second quarter, Edwards looking for Terrell Owens, but Owens can't squeeze it. Owens did not have a reception in the first half. Wouldn't want to be on the other end of that call. Ensuing Patriots drive. It's Tom Brady to Randy Moss. They hooked up a number of times in this ball game. It led to a Fred Taylor touchdown, 7-all. Here come the Patriots again. Brady looking for Sammy Morris. Great play here by Aaron Schobel, coach.
How about this? Now, Aaron's done this to the Patriots a number of times over the years. He read the screen beautifully, hung out in there, got pressure on Brady in the screen, and obviously just snuck in there and made it just a terrific play.
Yeah, Bills on top 14-10 at the break, third quarter on a 3rd-and-1. Edwards steps up, and there's T.O., 27 yards. It led to a Ryan Lindell field goal. Bills on top 17-10. Later in the third, the Patriots now back on the attack. Tom Brady, who says he's not mobile in the pocket? Get out, big fella. Let me check that knee brace. Slides for a first down. Steven Gostkowski knocked home a field goal, 17-13. But, Charles, the Bills come back. And Fred Jackson is filling in for Marshawn Lynch, doing a great job.
Yeah, they used the screen effectively on that drive. Actually had a 3rd-and-long that they used the screen to pick up a key first down before using it again for the touchdown.
Patriots down 11 with 5:30 left. Not anymore. Brady to Benjamin Watson. They went for two, didn't get it. 24-19. And now in the ensuing kickoff, they have all three timeouts. But they wouldn't need them. Leonis McKelvin, who's normally a pretty sure-handed return man, gets stood up by Brandon Merriweather and stripped. And Gostkowski, the kicker, recovers. And Coach Brady goes right back to Benjamin Watson.
Same play. Linebacker says, you're not going to get me this time. Tom Brady being the pro that he is. Back shoulders the ball, can't do anything about it, makes a great catch.
16 yards, Patriots on top, 25-24. Final chance now for the Bills. Edwards to Derek Schuman, to Roscoe Parrish, to Fred Jackson. Jackson now deep inside Patriots territory. Can they keep it alive? But he is finally brought down as they lose the football. And the New England Patriots get two touchdowns in the span of 1 minute and 16 seconds. And out of nowhere, they win their opener against the Buffalo Bills, 25-24. That is 12 straight victories by the Patriots over the Buffalo Bills. This one most likely hurting the most for Bills fans. Brady, he put it up 53 times for 378 yards.